I'm Dan Brookman from Stolle Insurance Group. Today I'm going to talk about the two types of life insurance, term and permanent. I'll start with term insurance, which has a death benefit paid for by a premium that is guaranteed for a fixed number of years, generally 10, 20, or 30 years. After the level term period expires, so does your premium rate. Rate increases at the end of the term can often be unaffordable, forcing the insured to give up the policy. However, term life is inexpensive, allowing people to get a substantial amount of coverage affordably. Permanent insurance also provides a death benefit, but instead of having a level premium period that will expire, the premiums remain level for the insured's entire life. And so long as premiums are paid, the death claim will be paid upon the insured's death. However, since the insurance company knows that they'll pay a claim at some point in the future, they do charge more for the premium on permanent plans. Some permanent plans also include money that builds up inside the policy, which is referred to as the policy's cash value. The owner of the policy can access the policy's cash value during the insured's life through withdrawals and policy loans. This is a nice feature that many customers enjoy. So to recap, term insurance provides a lot of death benefit for not a lot of money. Term is great when the need is big, but budget is a concern. Permanent insurance provides lifelong protection and a cash value feature, but requires more premium dollars to fund. Many customers use a combination of the two plans to fit their needs as well. In order to find the policy that's right for you, call Stolle Insurance Group today.